Hey, it's Kent Volz with a friendly yet urgent reminder that we are still in Restaurant Week, celebrating Restaurant Week here in Kansas City. You know, if we can't agree on what to do in this town, we can certainly agree on where to eat in this town. Anywhere. Thousands of great restaurants, and at least 100 or so or more are participating in Restaurant Week, a benefit for Harvesters and Harvesters Food Banks in Kansas City. $15 lunches, $30 dinners. Nika 320 on Southwest Boulevard is one of the participating restaurants and is my pick for something that you need to get into in, like, say, with 4 days left. Let's check out a little of the atmosphere of Nika's, and we'll talk to Bill about what's going on for your dinner these next 4 days. Again, the atmosphere at Nika's makes for a great dining experience, makes for a great venue for Restaurant Week, and this back space here is a great venue anytime. Phil's going to tell us a little bit about Nika's 320 and its presence here on Southwest Boulevard. Hey, how you doing, Phil? What's going on?
Good. How are you?
Now, I understand Nika's has been here for how long?
We actually opened up here at this location the first week of August, the first Friday of August.
Oh, first Friday of August?
Mm-hmm. My business partner, Brian Merker, and I actually had a spot at 143rd Metcalf on Nika's Cafe.
Okay.
We were out there a little bit over a year, and we'd always wanted this space, and found it out. Went up for lease in 2010 and jumped on it and moved out here.
It is an excellent space. This room in particular is one of my favorites. What type of events go on back here in this room?
We do a little bit of everything. Private parties. On the weekends, we usually are using it for overflow dining. The restaurant will be packed. But we do a little bit of everything from film presentations. We have live entertainment, everything from big band, jazz, rock. We also are the new home to the Kansas City Society for Less.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
And they obviously found this space appealing as well.
Yes, it was conducive to what they do.
Right, and it's excellent. It's an excellent spot. Where can we find some of that information as far as updates on when some of these things go on?
We actually are in the process of updating the website now. We have a calendar that will be out there, and hopefully by the end of this week. So that will be updated on the weekend.
So what's the website then?
It's Nika's 320, N-I-C-A-S 320.
Now, we're in the heart of Restaurant Week. What is something, just kind of example, what we can expect for dinner?
For dinner, we've got a great Cajun filet. It's our filet served in a Cajun style, so it's the chef's sauce, and it's also got all kinds of extra goodies.
Okay.
Candied jalapeno, shrimp, chicken, andouille sausage. We also have a lunch menu, and there's a Szechuan steak sandwich that's phenomenal that will probably end up on the menu full time.
All right.
Really, really good.
And that's definitely something to check out. What can we expect for hours of operation for here to come and check some of this stuff out?
Sure. 7 days a week. We're open late on the weekends. We're open until 1 on Friday and Saturday night. During the week, we're open 7:30 until 11. Saturday and Sunday, we're open at 8 a.m. Saturday night, we close at 1. Sunday,
okay.
We close at 10 p.m.
Phil, thank you very much. Again, this is my pick for Restaurant Week.
Right.
This is Kent Volz. Again, a perfect atmosphere, a great place to participate in Restaurant Week. There are only about 4 days left, so you need to check it out. You can still check it out. I think kcrestaurantweek.com has a little bit more of that information on all the restaurants, but Nika 320 is where you want to be for one of these 4 days left. This is Kent Volz. I thought that too.